Alright. Welcome back to another episode of Torturing Jar Jar. This is Bush Chungus, and you're watching the Disney Channel. Let's go level 4 pod race.
That was genius. That was
kind of nice.
That was better than episode 1.
What'd you do? Our intro?
Yeah.
That was kind of fire. My Torturing Jar Jar?
Torturing Jar Jar
was genius, really?
It was amazing.
That was great, yeah.
You gotta get your water boys ready.
Ooh, Annie! No, Granny! Ooh, Annie! No, Granny!
I'm choking on my pretzels!
Annie! That's pretty bad. I'll work on my Annie voice for next episode. Folks up! So this is our first time ever doing the pod race level.
In the existence of existence.
I really don't know what to expect going into this one. Oh, really?
Oh, what is that?
Oh, wait, what did that do? I think that's one of those red bricks like Lego Lord of the Rings. they have those in that game.
Lego Lord of the Rings. I'm getting stuck on it. Oh, that was almost time loss.
That was almost your time loss. Am I green or blue?
You're green.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm positive. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, we passed orange. Passed orange. Good call. We have 6 mini kits. We have 7 mini kits. Orange brick kit. Dude, Sebulba.
Yes. Whoa, that is not okay what you just
did. That is
did
not
there.
Fair play.
For watching this video, never do that ever. Maybe have a moment of silence for Orange Man. Okay.
It really sucks that there's people like Sebulba.
Mini kit!
Me and my homies hate Sebulba, am I right? Am I right, gamers?
You are right, Charles.
To all my gamers out there,
you are right, Jim.
Smash like if you hate Sebulba.
Smash that like button if you hate Sebulba.
I better see you smash that like button, because there's no way anyone here will love Sebulba.
True Jack! Let's go!
Yes! Oh,
we're about to lap someone. Oh.
Are we actually?
Imagine getting lapped by some kid from Tatooine. From some sand place.
Lost to 8-year-old.
lost to 8-year-old in sand race.
Dude, actually though, the odds of Anakin...
Oh, 9!
The odds of Anakin winning a pod race are like...
Unpopular opinion.
Astronomical.
You're correct.
I feel like that is a popular opinion. Get the boost, yes! Yes!
Oh, I died. How boost? Do you die okay. In this level? What the hell? How does that even happen?
Passable! Do we gap? Okay.
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 Line up the boost. Line up the boost. Crevice. Crevice Scott. Yes. 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 That's it.
That's world record.
500 credits.
We did it for this man here.
Oh my gosh. We're bringing out the Legos again. I mean, Jabba the Hutt. Shoot, I didn't know Jabba the Hutt. Here, come on, we gotta kill these guys.
You have a gun on that, you know.
I'm holding the gun.
Remember the Droidica?
I'm honestly surprised I knew the name Droidica. Or 2-2? Come on, guys! We don't got all day! Oh!
He's not fast. By any means. Necessary.
By any means. By the pots of correlation. Are 2-2.
You've saved the story!
What do you mean? Come on, R2-2. Come on. Thank you. Do I go this way?
No, you don't go that way.
Which way do I go?
This way. Oh.
Can you do it or do you need to be up there too?
I need you. I need you, Charlie. Look at this.
Force push him off. Yeah, I had that same idea.
Oh, whoa, my button!
That's crazy. A wise man once said to me, there's only a certain number of times a button can be pushed. And you just wasted about 50 of them.
Smashing that like button.
Smashing that like button. Exactly. Wait, okay, watch the jump and switch.
You're a genius.
Thanks, man. Yeah, you just jumped.
Ah, yeah. Hey, guys.
Long time no see.
Get off it! Get off me!
You're on me, get off me! Can you just go to the other one?
No, I must kill this. I must kill.
Yes! Yes! Outplayed.
Suck it!
Annie!
Oh, Annie!
Oh my god, you just wiped him out.
Wombo combo!
Happy
feet!
You're so right, Garrett. This does say a ton about society. Do not hold people hostage. That was good.
Welcome back. Way up there first.
Put the thingy in there. Drop a thingy.
Drop the thingy.
No thingy.
Be free!
You got up there like that? I'm gonna get you. Oh, nice.
Captain Panaka.
Captain Crunch.
Captain Crunch. Be free, Captain.
You should kill them.
The captain?
Yeah. They got taken to Flavor Town.
come here, Charlie. We gotta do this again.
I'm busy.
Okay, this little kind of sick.
Oh, this is kind of fun. Hey, come on. Oh, yeah? Well, yeah, why can't you just do it? Why do we both have to do it?
Just like,
we made it out.
Shoot! Let's go!
Yo, these guys look tough.
Boom, pew, pew.
Yo. Oh, nice shot. That's crazy. Oh! Yo, Anakin just committed a homicide! That's awesome!
Their droid doesn't count.
That's true. I didn't realize that was why you
were just like, stood there while I hit
you. I thought that was you doing that. I thought you were, like, pulling it into yourself to blow yourself up. Oh my gosh, I just double punched him.
Yeah, I have to be education one.
Yeah, I don't remember this part of the movie.
Keep going!
Nice. That was tactical.
That was tactical.
Every time I say something good about it,
we just do something really stupid.
Yep.
No!
Hey, nice. Hey, nice force push, Garrett. That was awesome.
Shoot.
Hey, no. Not cool. Go for the other one. I'm busy, man. You got something you want to say?
Just sniped out of the air.
Dude, these guys are so good. We can't beat them. Oh my
prediction!
Gosh, that was nice.
Prediction!
Oh no, Quiggin. Yo, dude, Quiggin's my favorite character. I really just want him to survive and live on to the next level. I blew it up.
Congratulations.
What does it mean? Congratulations! Congratulations!
Come here, Maul.
Man. Come here, Darth.
Darth.
Come here.
Darth Maul.
Darth Maul.
Darth
Maul. This video goes out to Darth Maul. Pretty true. And Kyle.
Cal Larson.
The Calzone. We live in a society.
Get again from behind.
What's happening to Quiggin? Quiggin fell asleep. He's got his lightsaber. It's Rumble.
No way.
He cut him in half. No, Quiggin.
Quiggin. No, the X's. No.
What does that mean?
I can't do this.
No, Quiggin. Dude. Quake was my favorite. Can we get him?
Oh, no, it does not. Oh, you're right. Actually, we gotta watch this.
I forgot all about Quake.
Jabba! Dude, he's back! Jabba's back!
That's awesome, dude. I completely forgot about Jabba.
Look at that smile.
Look at that shake. Come on, you keep knocking it out. Well played.
That will conclude up episode 2
of Bush Chungus Incorporated.
Incorporated.
We'll be back.
We be back. Let's look at our percent.
For some 5.8%. Not bad, not bad. We'll be back for some more hill climb racing videos.
Tomorrow!